Hello everyone, I'm back to share a preview of episode 94 of Hands of the Bride. This is just a preview and I will share the storyline after the English subtitles come out. At the end of episode 93, Taepung managed to save Baram who was about to be killed by Kang Baek-san's men. In the preview episode 94, Yongja's skin was irritated. Yongja was actually using the cream that Kang Bada claimed was Japanese Rowan. Baram has swapped Japanese Rowan cream for another cream and Kang Bada has been tricked by Kang Baram. Kang Baek-san, who was happy because he thought he already had Japanese Rowan, now get angry again because Kang Bada didn't bring him real Japanese Rowan. Here, Yun Sandal told Kang Baek-san that he would take Japanese Rowan for Kang Baek-san, but Kang Bada would not allow it and Kang Bada would take or steal the Japanese Rowan directly from Gaon Cosmetic. When Bada walks into Gaon Cosmetic room, the security alarm goes off and she gets caught as a thief. Bada's mistake and stupidity are further compounded by this. At the end of this preview, Kang Baek-san still cannot kill Baram because he hasn't gotten real Japanese Rowan cream yet. He has to keep Baram alive and he tries to negotiate with Baram. Kang Baek-san said that someone must repay the kindness he has given. Kang Baram replied that she would return as much kindness as she received. Of course, there is no kindness that Kang Baram received from Kang Baek-san. In fact, what Kang Baram gets is only suffering and that suffering will also be returned by Kang Baram to Kang Baek-san. Here, Kang Baek-san hopes that Baram will return kindness to him in the form of Japanese Rowan, but that's impossible to happen. Okay everyone, that's the preview of episode 94, Vengeance of the Bride. Thank you for watching my video.